Sebagai aparat Piskas yang bertugas di bandara, salah satu peranan Bea dan Cukai adalah revenue collector. Kami mengumpulkan dan melayani serta mengawasi lalu lintas barang dan penumpang melalui bandara.
Apple Watch, ya?
It's copy. Or not original.
Not original.
Good gift, my friend.
Yeah, okay. How many item?
Eight.
And is the charger for
charger.
Kali ini ada seorang warga Tiongkok. Dari hasil pemeriksaan melalui X-ray, didapati bahwa yang bersangkutan membawa 8 buah smartwatch. Dari keterangan yang bersangkutan, kita dapatkan bahwa barang tersebut adalah barang yang ditujukan untuk cendera mata bagi teman-temannya di Indonesia.
This is not very expensive, not handphone, just the watch.
Yeah, don't know the price, the actual price.
We have no invoice, so how can
you
check the price?
You can go, if you have this invoice. So, our officer will check.
You how check? How can you check? Yeah. How can you check the price?
Yeah, our officer. In
how can you check price? I can go to the office. You can check here the price. You can check here the price. No. I want them. How can I check? You guys talk to the camera. How can I check? I want to the officer. How can I check the price? This is a copy. Only twenty dollars one pieces. $20 one pieces. So how can I check?
Hello.
Yes.
We just want to make sure.
Can you make sure here. There's so many people here. You can make sure here. Why need to go to office here? Can you go to office with me? Use this camera.
Yeah. Okay. With this camera.
You can go. Okay.
Ada kekhawatiran dari yang bersangkutan bahwa penghitungan dan penetapan bea masuk dan pajak dalam rangka impor yang ditetapkan bernuansa kecurangan. Sehingga yang bersangkutan meminta tim dari Custom Protection untuk mengikuti proses penghitungan bea masuk dan pajak dalam rangka impor di booth PDTT.
No package is not new, so how can I have the invoice? I bring the gift to my friends one by one.
Are you sure?
Sorry?
Is or you?
Not new, no package, no package. But new package, only the watch.
You bring what? Eight?
No. Eight.
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 Eight. Eight watch?
Eight pieces? Yes.
For what you bring so many?
Gift. It's made in China, cheap, and it looks like a watch, so I can give them.
Can I see it?
Yeah, you can. Of course you can.
Berdasarkan penelitian awal, diketahui bahwa barang tersebut memang barang yang termasuk kategori barang yang murah. Satu unit sekitar $20.
Watch. This is cable, charge, and this is watch movie.
Eight one.
Yeah.
If it's already been used, why did you use this
package? I make it. It's because it's very easy to scratch. I need sand to give my friends, right? So it like this. Seem like this. This is not. It's other brand, not like very expensive. This is cheap. If 30 or 50, yes, too much. Just 8 pieces for some friends, which gifts, I think it's no problem. Not handphone, right?
Your friend is Indonesian?
Yeah, all Indonesia. I'm surfing here. I'm a sport surfing here. Yeah. I give my team member.
I think if you give your friend a gift.
Yeah.
Why it's not you?
Sorry.
I think you.
There is no box, right? You mean there is no box? Because this is without box is cheap. If I make the box expensive, I do. They are my friends and they don't need a box.
But you bought this in China is
China. Shenzhen. Copy.
But it's new. Okay.
Okay. How to say? I don't know how to say it's new or not. I think it's not new. If there is no box, it's not new, right? If there is no box, no warranty card, it's not new. Just open it. I already check it. I mean, it's already second.
Karena barang dagangan bagi kami adalah barang yang dari jenis, jumlah dan sifatnya tidak dapat dikategorikan sebagai barang yang biasa dipergunakan untuk keperluan pribadi.
Try to listen.
Super copy. Yeah. Super copy. Not
original. Is it correct? Just answer my question.
Yeah, okay. Same like this. Yeah, okay. Same like this. It's very expensive, right? $2,000. This is $10.
Yeah.
Yeah, $10. If you buy, I can save.
$20.
Yeah, sih, nggak ada TV. Kayaknya emang super kopi dia.
Yeah, I can see this.
La.
I can show you, wait, yeah. How much I can show you? I can show you how much.
Okay.
200,000 rupiah. 200,000 rupiah. 200,000.
200,000.
Yeah, 200,000. Wait, yeah.
KW itu palsunya watch gitu.
Ini sih.
Is it the same with this?
Yeah, just the band, the different color. You can check.
Yang bersangkutan sempat menunjukkan kepada kita situs online di mana yang bersangkutan membeli, dan bahkan di beberapa situs di Indonesia pun harga barang tersebut memang termasuk kategori barang yang murah. Kemudian yang bersangkutan bersedia untuk membayar biaya masuk dan pajak dalam rangka impor yang terutang melalui kartu kredit. Kami mengimbau kepada masyarakat, jadilah pemberi yang cerdas. Bila mana Anda sering shopping and traveling di luar negeri, meskipun barangkali Anda menemukan diskon atau sale dengan harga yang menarik, Anda harus ingat bahwa barang yang Anda bawa dari luar negeri dan kemudian dibawa ke dalam negeri masih terutang di dalamnya biaya masuk dan pajak dalam rangka impor. Karena itu, shopping di luar negeri, jangan lupa bayar pajak di dalam negeri.